streaming.
What?
That's pretty good.
I see something down there. Thank you, by the way.
For what?
For saving me. I know I screwed things up.
For my son.
Blight Ranger will have a good thing.
You're familiar with the tale of Skull and Hottie, bringers of day and night.
Oh yeah, the wolf giants.
Aye. They were born of the archwolf Hrothgwitnir, a great nemesis of the Aesir gods. Odin captured them as pups and kept them in the kennels of Asgard to hold his foe at bay. But when the sun and moon grew mutinous and stood still, Odin put Skull and Hottie to use. With his ancient magics, he cast the wolves to the heavens, and they began their chase. And long shall they chase, but not endlessly. For it is foretold that someday Skull and Hottie will catch and devour their prey. That day shall be Ragnarok, the twilight of the gods.
But Ragnarok is supposed to be Odin's doom, isn't it? Why would he set the wolves loose if it fulfills the prophecy?
Precisely the question, lad. It's always about control. You know what? Tell this one later.
All right. I need to knock that down. That's actually perfect. Maybe higher than it. There. Still there. Yeah. playing some God of War. Destiny's fucking up for me right now. Some of all right. Which one do I not have lit? I don't think I have Jotunheim lit yet. Me lighting all these, I think I can unlock that secret.
Before anything else happens. How's that story?
Odin put Skoll and Hoti in the sky for purposes of control. The wolves determine when Ragnarok begins, and now he controls the wolves. A battle fought on his timetable is a battle he better stands to win.
Okay, those are the last two towers I have. Jotunheim Tower and Niflheim, I believe. But I have this one unlocked, so let's go light this brazier.
Another name. Loindo.
One more. I wonder if there's a full perk bonus when you wear all the Valkyrie legendary armor or exotic armor. Oh, I'm talking about the God of War Valkyrie armor. I wonder if there's a perk bonus when you have all of it on. Once Kingfall happens in Destiny, I'm gonna be doing that. Obviously after the day one raid. Cause I don't wanna get the day one emblem.
Right. Here. Last one.
That's pretty fucking good to have. Thank you. They're all lit. So I need to go to the Red Tower now. Mistful Helm Tower. And get that secret. I wonder how I can get all that red weapons and red weapon armor. Like the Zeus set.
This Babylon is so OP.
What's it doing? Not for raids.
Or maybe. I look at that result. Because I have to tread in on bloody all the pure fire. That's your. Ever since Bungie changed out to Catalyst, a lot of people was talking about it.
Yeah, I've yet to try it. I have it, I don't have it finished. Come on, Atreus. I need you to open the gate for me. Honestly, I think taking a boat to the Moose Film Tower would take me faster. Why is it yet to appear? I've been here too long. Why is the world tree not showing my door? Oh wait. I think I know who that is. That's watching me. Well, I'm on the world tree. Odin! I can kind of see a face in it. Sometimes makes a face. Finally it pops up. I've even attacked it a few times. All right. Left, center, right, left, down, left, right, down. I think it's how you do it. Look it up real quick. God of War Ragnarok. Seeker and Muspelheim Tower. Stand in the golden circle and look at Tyr's temple. Left brazier, back to Tyr's temple, right brazier. Okay, I heard the bell. Down, right, left, center. Down, left, right, center. Down, left, right, center. One. Down, left, right, center. Why am I not hearing the second bell? I heard the first. Down, right. Left. Center. Finally.
That was shocking. Yeah. civil war.
World Serpent armor location.
Yes. Yeah. You get 5 stars. Yeah. What a seasonal thing to watch. What a fucking name.
God of War Ragnarok. The Zeus. BRB.
Stream. I was talking about stream.
right. I'm beating that Valkyrie. The Valkyrie Queen with my current shit.
So dumb this is. Why game?
Are you gonna let your brother play? Or. Also the Hell Rangers content pack, what's that? I'll favorite it for now. You really want something, but you're never gonna get it.
Well, mate, it's actually bullshit. It's trolling me.
I gotta put that on. What I'm about to do. And Odin, let us travel through the world tree. I hate having to wait for this. You just had to keep farming every day for it. That's what it comes down to. What's up, boy? If y'all share the same PS4, you own different ones. Finally, it pops up. Solid. Why is Atreus saying nothing? Settings, audio. Why is he saying nothing? I didn't turn off Atreus. I never did. He has no more voice lines now, so he can just say shit.
Yeah.
He has no more voice lines, quite literally. It's my game. I think I can beat her. It's just gonna take skill. I need to get Zeus's armor, but I need to go to New Game Plus. What we're gonna do. We're gonna go New Game Plus. Because I can.
I need my online degree to mean something. With WGU, it does.
Hold on a minute. What do you mean? We're working on the 4th of July.
We're gonna do New Game Plus. I'm gonna leave the Valkyries alone for now. I need to change my thing. There. Skip it. I've already seen it. I'm gonna skip it. It's my game. They were talking. It's just my game. fucking mute game now. Yeah, I'm gonna end stream here.